예스! 예이! 예이! But remember, when you jump, cannot be jump like 这样好笨. And there's one theory. After you play, you're not looking at your ball. After you play, look at your opponent. Look at your opponent until she hit the balls, then you look at the balls again. Okay, when the ball bounces, you think about control. Look at the ball, control. Look at your opponent. Look at the ball, control. Look at your opponent. This is why sometimes you're running late. Or sometimes you forgot to jump because after you hit, you are looking at your ball. You didn't look at your opponent. Why look at me? Depends on my motion, right? You can see what I'm going to do. I'm going slice or I'm going to spin. I'm going low, but I'm going to short ball. You see, watch ball, control. Look at me. Watch the ball. Control. Look at me. This is why you see every time we all can bounce very right on time. But you sometimes right, you miss. Especially you want to anyhow come out. You anyhow come out, you also anyhow jump. Anyhow come out okay, but must jump at the right timing. That's why after hit, look at your opponent. Look at the ball. Control. Look at me. Look at the ball. Control. Look at me. Look at the ball. See? Yeah, because you already know what I'm going to do. You have prepared already. I'm going like that, you know it, right? I'm going slice. Then you just need to prepare. Bounce. Okay. From last week, then I realized. So look at the ball. Control. Look at me. Look at the ball, control, look at me, look at the ball, control, look at me, look at me. Oh yeah, so you see, you always can bounce at the right timing, right? That one cannot blame me, that one blame yourself, you're not looking at the ball. Control, look at me, look at the ball, control, look at me, look at the ball. Control. Wait. Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Simple, right? Give me a water break. Then later, we'll work on the volley.
What do you think I realized?
Also, I'm realized.